Well, right now, we're working on a really fun story. It's called The Sumo of the Opera. And it's basically if you took the Mikado and Rocky and maybe tossed in a little WWF.
If you want to know who we are wrestlers of Japan.
Larry the Cucumber plays a sumo wrestler named the Italian Scallion.
That's no clown, it's his sparring partner, the Italian Scallion.
And that's his introduction. In each of our shows, we have what we call a nugget of truth, and it's a biblical value that we hope kids will pull out of the lesson. And in the Sumo of the Opera, the lesson is perseverance.
You never finish anything unless it's a punchline.
There's actually three stories in this. The Sumo of the Opera is the main story, and then we have a little silent film called Going Up, which is kind of a takeoff on the Three Stooges. And then we have a completely new story, which is told in a segment, a new segment we have called Lutfi's Fanciful Flannelgraph. And Lutfi is a sock puppet that's done by Khalil, the caterpillar. And we've got all these three stories plus a silly song, Schoolhouse Polka. Larry has an accordion and a lesson to teach about vocabulary, but all done in polka style, so it's really kind of fun. It's hilarious, and you know, I think it's one of the best things we've ever done.
Big Idea presents
The Ballad of Little Joe.
The good news is that this is a Western.
Hello, little doggy.
The bad news is that our hero runs into a string of bad luck.
This does not look good.
The good news is that he never gives up hope.
You did it, little Joe. Now we're ready for anything.
Bad things happen to good people, and a cucumber in a Stetson is going to show you why.
Crazy, huh?
Only Veggietales could tell the story of Joseph like this.
Yippee-ki-yay-ki-yay.
The Ballad of Little Joe, including a silly song featuring boys in the sink.
Baby, he needs to tell you something. I don't got a belly button. Oh, I need.
Available on video and DVD from the studios of Big Idea. Stay tuned after our main presentation for a special bonus feature.
Okay, Larry, it's time for the theme song.
Yeah, Bob. What do I do?
Let's see. I know. You play the guitar.
Bob, I don't have any hands.
Oh, you're right. Well, okay. Well, you play this.
I don't want to play that. It'll look silly.
Oh, come on. It'll be fun.
Nope. Not gonna do it.
It's for the kids.
Oh, okay. But they better not laugh.
All right. Better get on out there.
If you like to talk to tomatoes, if a squash can make you smile, if you like to waltz with potatoes, up and down the produce aisle. Have we got a show for you?
Veggietales, 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 Veggietales.
Broccoli, celery, gotta be
Veggietales.
Lima beans, collard greens, peachy keen
Veggietales.
Cauliflower, sweet and sour, half an hour
Veggietales. There's never ever 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 a finished show like Veggietales. There's never ever 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 a finished show like Veggietales. It's time for
Farvel! That's Danish for goodbye. Learn that one before the canoe ride.
Right.
car.
I like yours too.
Is it a Jeep? It's my sport utility vehicle.
And welcome to Veggietales. I'm Bob the Tomato.
And I'm Larry the Cucumber.
And we're here to answer your questions.
Yep.
I bet you're wondering why Larry has a shoe on his head.
Yeah, Bob. Why do I have a shoe on my head?
It seemed like a harmless story.
You mean you want me to lie?
A little fib couldn't hurt anybody.
Until the fib took on a life of its own.
Help! It's got me!
This is a job for Larry Boy!
Drop the asparagus!
Why don't you come and make me, little purple man?
If that's the way it's gonna be!
Now, one plunger-headed hero must discover the truth as VeggieTales presents Larry Boy and the Fib from Outer Space, now on DVD and VHS.
If there's a space alien in this town, Larry Boy will bring him in.
Sunday morning values, Saturday morning fun, from the studios of Big Idea.
Any rumors caught your ear lately?
Whoop!
Huh?
What?
Well, there's a big one spreading all over Bumbleyburg just like a weed.
Hey, you're a weed.
A weed?
Terrible weeds popping up all over Bumbleyburg.
You're a talking weed.
I'm a talking weed. You're a talking carrot. Your point was.
There's only one man to call for a job like this. America's favorite plunger-headed hero, Larry Boy.
Okay, I can do this. I am, after all, a superhero.
But can even Larry Boy stop a rumor weed?
Hasta la vista, weedy! Wrong button.
Yes, Larry Boy is back in the biggest VeggieTales adventure ever with a great lesson in the power of words.
God doesn't want us to tell stories that can hurt. He wants us to spread nice word.
Don't miss Larry Boy and the Rumor Weed.
From the studios of Big Idea, a unique combination of great literature.
The Grapes of Wrath.
This'll be good.
Once upon a time, there were some very cranky grapes.
Classic TV.
I remember that day, that fateful trip.
It started from that tropic port, aboard our tiny ship.
and irresistible music.
There's no escape from Cranky Cranks. We are the Cranks of Wrath.
Two great stories with one great message.
It sure does feel good to be forgiven when you make mistakes.
I'm gonna start to show forgiveness from my heart.
It's VeggieTales, God Wants Me to Forgive Them. Now on DVD and VHS. Sunday morning values, Saturday morning fun.